Humidity is a critical yet often overlooked element in wine cellar design. Without ideal humidity, wine quality may be affected. 50 to 70% relative humidity is adequate, while 60% is ideal. Humidity higher than 70% will likely cause mold and degradation of the labels and glue. Humidity below 50% will dry out corks, resulting in evaporation and degradation of the wine.